रेडी
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल फिनिश द डांस एट लास्ट. वन रिक्वेस्ट दैट प्लीज डू प्रैक्टिस एट योर होम. आई एम गिविंग सो मच हार्ड वर्क, यू नो वेरी वेल दैट आई एम आफ्टर द क्लास आई एम टेकिंग माई वीडियो एंड गिविंग यू एंड अगेन एंड अगेन. हु हैवन गॉट दोज हु हैवन गॉट आई एम पोस्टिंग द लिंक्स ऑल्सो अगेन. And what kind of cooperation I am doing with you? I am doing the cooperation. What kind of thing over there? So you know very well, and parents also. Your parents are also they also know that I am giving my best to understand, to make you understand what kind of steps we are doing in the dance step each and everything. So I also expect from you people. You students that you will give your same effort for this dance class, for my class, and keep it and make this dance perfect one, okay? And please keep it in your mind. After doing this, the whole thing, you will take a video with full costume, means hoodie. You can wear hoodie also, t-shirt. Formal, when formal means that casual thing, whatever, how you will do on the stage, like that. You will wear the cap, you will wear t-shirt or cargo, whatever, jeans, you can wear the pant, whatever you want, the comfortable pant, and the hoodie, okay? Hoodie you can use. I am not forcing you to wear hoodie, means especially you have to wear hoodie because this is a very much, this is a summer time. And so whatever you are comfortable, don't wear domestic thing, means whatever you are wearing in at your home, just wear the t-shirt and the school thing and the topi. You need to do with this cap. So take the video, make the video, and please send it to me. I will forward to principal ma'am, okay? That you know all, this is very natural thing that principal ma'am, coordinator ma'am, they wants to see, obviously, because you are doing online class and we are not face to face, and no one we are face to face now in this situation. So we should know, we are supposed to know that what you are learning, what you are getting, were getting the steps or not. And for my side, you know all, and your parents also know that I am giving my best. I am in whatever I am just teaching in my class, I am giving you in detailed technique and make the video and give it to you and all the links again and again, okay, to help you to understand the steps. So please, I am requesting you continuously. I'm seeing that maximum students are not doing practice at your home. That is really, I am very much upset to see that. But please, no, nothing. So it's okay, whatever. Please do it and give it me by Monday. Take the video of the full dance and give it by Monday. Okay? Upload it in Google Classroom and share to me. Okay? By Google Classroom. And Google Classroom, you can share me also by Miley. Okay? Please take your video. In full costume, whatever I have said, whatever casual you will have at your home, take the video, make the video, and send it to me by Miley or Google Classroom, wherever. Okay, wherever you can just send, you will send. I will send it to principal ma'am. Okay, so we all are supposed to see your dance, your whatever you are learning. Okay, so I am moving on to next step. I am moving on. Where we have done make me this one, believer. So believer, then third thing, the first thing, and second thing, this one we have done till believer, okay? Then the signature step, then we will forward to, we will move on to third step, third mana. So third will be, see, 1, 2, 3, you have done this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This thing you have you already did. Okay, this thing. Means loving and push it that side. Okay, means opposite, right leg, left side. And I am bouncing. See, my body is bouncing when I am doing this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You have already learned in Zumba during the Zumba classes that what is called bouncing, what is this, what is that thing? Bouncing. What is called bouncing, you know very well. So bounce, then we will do it 4 times. Faster thing, tada, mana, na, 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 na. Okay. So fast, a little fast we will do. Then the next step will be 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 2 times we will do. What is the step? What is the technique of the step? You will kick, stamp, throw. Okay, kick, stamp, throw. What we will do? Just kick, kick, stamp. Means, with which leg you are kicking? This leg you will stamp, okay? Understood? At the front, and the other leg will be out. So, kick, stamp, out. Kick, stamp, out. Kick, stamp, out. And when I am kicking, I am also jerking my body. So I am just bouncing. So, kick, stamp, out. Kick, stamp, out. Kick, stamp, out. Kick, stamp, out. So, slowly I am showing again. Kick, stamp, out. Kick, stamp, out. So you will just first slowly you will do this, do it, up. Okay, that's the first.